How's it going, guys? Today, you'll notice we don't have the green screen lights on today, because, well, you've seen the title, we're playing Outlast 2. Now, I know a lot of people will be doing this. A lot of the big YouTubers have already done it. They're probably already halfway through it. I haven't seen any of the videos, though, so don't worry. But I watched a lot of playthroughs on the first Outlast, and I'm actually really looking forward to Outlast 2. I don't do horror games. But I'm starting to get into them a bit, because I think the videos that come out of them are quite funny, because I deal with horror games so badly, it's just funny to watch them back sometimes. So let's get into this. It should be really, really good, because the first game was amazing. I never played it, but I did watch Let's Plays on it, but this second one, it should be a ride. You know what? I'm doing it on hard. I'm doing it on hard, lads. Here we go. Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphic, sexual content. Hello, ladies. And strong language. Please enjoy. Yeah, I think the first one actually had some really bad sexual content. So if you're, like, dodgy about that kind of thing, best not watch. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. Ran out of breath for a second there. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choice are to run, hide, or die. I think the last one is, like, probably the best option, to be honest. So, we're just some guy that records shit for our wife. God damn it, wife. Why you do this to us? So, basically, that's what that's telling me. Everything that's about to happen is our wife's fault. Are you scared of, eh? I'm here.
He's coming.
He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Oh, well, check.
I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think.
Look, waifu, calm down.
You know what, Jessica?
Calm down. No, I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Why would I dream about another woman? That's super awkward to dream about another woman in front of our wife.
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
Say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Okay, I'm cameraman. Let's do this shit.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
I used to want to be a photographer.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa!
Oh!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, we wear glasses. Hey!
Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can.
Okay.
You got me?
Like,
yeah, we're good.
Yeah, here?
Hum. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather,
God,
yellow leather.
God, that's really
have
shit weather.
Have a soup pie.
He has a soup pie?
Okay.
I need more batteries, but...
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net.
Okay.
We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews.
Well,
if this falls
if
on
she
the first
strangled,
alert, we need to get the word
probably
murder
been
in. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece.
What about
Tell
the fetus?
Okay.
Alright, try scanning it.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest...
Oh! Oh man! That was our one! That was our shot, man! Oh shit! Oh mate, what a catch! That guy is alive! Oh, whoa! Okay, a bit close to jump there. That was sick! That was a sick helicopter crash. The way our guy freaking grabbed our lady is amazing! Oh, okay. Here we are. Okay. Hello, Jesus. Can I go in these? No. Oh, this is the girl we were thinking about. Jessica. That must be... That might be us when we were a kid, maybe. So we've had a knock on the head and we're hallucinating, maybe. Sir? Sir? Grow some hair on the top of your head, please. I am offended by your boldness. How's it hanging? Banter. I bet he's so fed up with that joke. God, I like the reflections on the floor, you know. It looks sick. Can I have a drink, maybe? Oh, gee. Oh, okay. Oh, hi, Jessica. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Almost made a period joke, but I didn't. I held back, containing my inner caveman. That's how it's done, lad. Hey, our camera. Pick that shit up, boy. I can do it! Selfie skills. Thank you, camera. I would love that camera. It's fucking sick. It looks fucking sick, mate. Oh, yeah. Lynn. Important events should be captured on video. Press raise. What? okay. Though, why do we care about it? It's like, Lynn, wait, I'm just getting the shot, okay? I'll help you out in a second. Help me, Eddie. Hang on. It's a good shot.
Lynn!
Wait, what happened to the pilots? Ah, did that just hurt me? Was I just a dumb? I'm recording at 50 megabytes a second right now. That's crazy. And I'm recording at 1080p. That's even more crazy. Use night vision to raise your camera and press F. Okay, so... But I don't need to do that. Bandages. What am I looking at right now? Look at your right. Wait. Oh, bandages. Oh, cool! That's so cool! What do you call it? A real-time, like, menu? So I can use a bandage by looking down and then I can look at my cam... That's super dope. Okay, we go down here. It's very dark. Oh, right. That's why it's telling me to use my, what do you call it? What is it? F? There you go. Do-do-do-do. I always think night vision is really cool, actually. I don't know how it works.
Oh, fuck
wait.
Me.
Wait, what?
Fuck.
Is that one of the pilots?
Did not happen in the crash.
Yeah, that didn't happen. This. Well, it might have. Wishful thinking, eh? That's pretty gross. Not gonna lie, pretty gross. I'm running out of battery. I won't be able to see anything in a second. I need battery. Do I have more batteries? You can look back by holding Alt. Where is Alt? There. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, R to reload. Reload your camera. It's not like normal games. You don't reload guns, you reload cameras. Space to vault. Oh, yes, then. I love it when games implement like a vault system. So annoying when you can't get over like a small little barrier.
Hello?
Hi.
I'm lost.
Sir.
And hurt.
Let me in. Isn't just me? I'd be kind of freaked out if somebody was knocking at my door this late on. Hello? Hello, sir? I definitely heard someone knocking about. Don't even lie to me, bro. I saw it to them. Oh. Well, someone's in there, isn't there? My dear sweet, I can't bear what we've done, nor being apart from our little ones, so I'm going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind. And God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they had to be offered up, but I'm all torn up inside and can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa Noth. Yours forever, Tom. Yeah, for... God, I can't see ass without my thing on. Oh, what was that? What was that? What the hell just went in front of my camera, bro? Hey, battery. Sit. Grab that battery with purpose. See how many batteries you have left? Let's go. Batteries? Oh, one battery. Okay, that's fine. That's easy. Anything in toilet? Nope, nothing in toilet. By the way, this camera's batteries are like the worst. What the fuck? Hey, what camera's batteries are this bad? Yeah, it's pretty gross. It's Resident Evil 7 all over again. Hi. Hey, I can get in here. Yeah! Is that one of the pilots there? Freaking out over there. We know that people are gonna... We know that there are murderers in this place at least. Hi, fat guy. How you doing? Look, why don't I just get a bed? Have a cup of tea and wait for this to all blow over. Sounds like an idea to me. Our God continues to bless me with our visions that I know the enemy is nearer with every day. I was scrubbing the stains from the floor of Daniel's room when the blessed music rose inside me and sank me into the true sight, where I saw a creature like the burning sun, but with inward rings of teeth upon teeth, and dangling beneath limbs that I took to be arms, but were cocks that rose in childing purpose, and as this monstrous sun descended, it fucked the earth and burst some great a savaging horror from the fire. Some monster came up and just plowed the earth, mate. That's the best. I was filled with the same fear so great that I could not breathe nor move. Oh, cool. That's fine. Basically, all we're getting out of this is these people are fucking nuts, okay? They're fucking crazy. That's hilarious. Alright. Didn't get me good. Didn't get me good. It got me a little bit. Not too bad. We home free yet? Crouch, hold left. Do-do-do-do. Look at that guy with the camera to his face. It looks so weird. God, this game is dark as balls. What is going on? Wait a second. Guys. Oh. Midwife's lament, the babe is coming, ready the knife, the babe is coming, knight's midwife. Mother to the enemy, stained within, God's creation saved with sin. Chorus. Hallelujah, stay the storm, no longer must we wait, for come the dawn, the enemy born, to die in temple gate. I actually like this song, it's a very good song. The babe is growing, her belly swells, the babe is growing, sent from hell. Ezekiel waits, a sharpening his blade. Gather at the gate, we kneel and pray. Of course. So, these people, it sounds to me, from what we've read, is like they just sacrifice children, right? They sacrifice a lot of children.
What in?
Oh. Are these children? These are children. Okay, you see what I mean? These are dead children. I'm standing on dead children. Actually, I should probably move off. It's probably I do apologise. So that's slightly disrespectful. Did I come from here? Hang on a minute. I might need to walk on the dead children again. No, it's alright. This isn't where I came from. Can I sit on this? I can't sit on this. God dang it. God damn the batteries. See to crawl. Ah, nice! I'm like a dog that's like dug his way out from under a fence. But to be honest, nothing too bad's happened so far. It's not this bad. It's not that bad, you know. We're gonna be fine. I think we're gonna be fine. Okay, now I just heard something. Can you not talk like a weirdo, please? Why don't we just sit down, have a cup of tea? A second time instead of have a cup of tea.
By the broken knife, Legion fettered every man chained.
What are you saying to me right now? Can you talk in a normal, concise voice?
Find Lynn. Nothing matters.
I know that, man. I wanted to reload my battery.
If any man has an ear, he's a leader.
Why are you talking like a weirdo? Oh, fuck me! Jesus! Can I move, please? Can I not? Oh, right in the balls! Oh, right in the penis! Did I spit on the camera? I spat everywhere. Okay, that last bit may have got me, okay? May have got me a little bit. I died. I didn't know I could die, actually, at that point. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, please don't. Wait, what the fuck? You bitch! Fin yourself! What is it with you and stabbing? Okay, our guy is a little bit of a wimp. Because, like, he doesn't, like, try and fight at all. Like, at all. He legit is just like, oh, blah, blah, oh. Where do I go here? Yeah, I get it. You're all scary and shit. Bin yourself. 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 I'm going down here. Okay? See? Safe. Safe. Fucking come at me, woman. Try that, mate. I'll kick your head in if you try it. Wait, I need to get past her, though. Where'd she go? Don't you come out of nowhere. Hello? Freaky woman. I have a husband for you. I bet it's been a long time. Yeah, this guy really wants to go out with you. He might want to say hello. Don't worry, though. He can't have children. Because I know you sort of, like, don't like children around here. Okay, so she disappears, which I'm all for. I don't want none of that. I don't want none of that. Okay, music. Can you calm down just a little bit? Aha! Oh God! Go, 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 go! Go? Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Didn't get me at all, wasn't scared in the slightest. You can move objects. Ah, cool. There, have it. I'm assuming I did it. Will you go away, woman? Seriously, you're a pain, bro. Why is there a light there? We're making a lot of noise. I hope my guy knows that. We're gonna break through this, aren't we? This wood, we're just gonna break through it. Ah, fucking knew it. Fucking knew it. Dude, get up. Yeah, it didn't hurt that. You fell out of a helicopter and stayed alive. Like, it didn't hurt that much. Like, come on.
Oh, Jesus!
Hi, lady.
God wants me dead? Okay.
He's gonna back away. Alright then. See ya. Have a good one. Alright, have a nice night. How are the children? Sorry. Maybe a bit of a sore subject. Oh, what's that? A radio. Can't play it. Dang. Your camera is equipped with a microphone. Press V to hear through walls and tracks. I don't know. I'm not sure that's how that works, mate. You guys are over there somewhere. Oh, God. There's loads of them. Can I... Oh, I can lock. That's cool. I guess I can open. Hi. Hi, sir. You don't happen to be... You're staring at me, mate. Don't even lie to me, bro. You know exactly where I am. Yeah, because you wouldn't notice this. Dude, you're staring at me the entire way. You got honestly telling me you don't know where I'm in. Can you just walk away, please? There we go. Good boy. That's a good lad. I might just have to sprint this, you know. Run! Did they not see me? Oh, shit, son. That was some... Oh, God! Huh? What's going
Danny,
on?
Oh
what
was that?
Danny, help! Oh God! Oh God!
They can't even see me. Like they're... It's like they're...
They're blind? Oh, that's pretty.
You know what God said?
That's pretty, bro.
God said, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
Okay. Well, you think Jesus isn't good enough for you?
God has said...
Can I get in here? Oh, sorry, I can get in here.
God,
wait, that.
I ask you, who is this outsider?
Oh, that's my woman.
Come into our
building. Woman, Lynn. Are they in the church? Lynn.
You've already revealed your tongue.
Well, let me in. Mate, that's your wife. You seriously not going to go in there? Oh, here we go. I'm getting in. Oh, hi, buddy. Hi, my friend. You're kind of gross. Stay away from me. You smell. Have a shower. Might think about it. All right. Let's get out of here. Is Papa Noth that fat guy? It must be. Papa Noth is the fat guy. The fattest of them all. Okay. Unlock. Can I get my wife now? Can I just get my wife and leave? Yeah. Woman, fight back. Why can't I get in there? My woman's beating the shit out of them though, that sounds good. Come on.
Lynn!
Lynn! How'd you get out? Well done. Why were they talking about, like, you being pregnant, Lynn? I'm sure you're not pregnant. Alright, we're good. Lynn! How you doing,
God,
Lynn?
Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
You look fine to me.
Hey, we have to run.
There!
Alright, you look kind of dirty, but I mean, you look fine for the most part. Oh, I'm not controlling anymore. She's dragging us with us. Oh, she's got my hand. I thought she had me by the dick for a second. It's super dark, so I don't blame her. Oh, that's
right. Oh, God. Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong.
They didn't make you... Fuck. They didn't, like, impregnate you somehow, right? Like, by some weird means. I really hope they didn't, because that would be super weird. They have, haven't they?
I just... I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I got bad ideas, but I got bad thoughts about this.
I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
Yeah, we'll be fine.
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
I kind of... You need to be honest.
Please don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming. After all, they're coming.
Guys. They've done something super weird. Why don't... I'm the man. This woman's a weak and shit. And I'm not taking the lead. What the hell? I don't know. If I can pick her up or something. Just help her out, man. Jesus.
What?
I performed the examination myself.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane.
How are you fine now, at least?
Please, Blake. I just want to get out of here.
Don't blame me.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
I don't get though why these people. Oh God.
Stay back.
Lord Magenta.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn!
The
child. Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me!
They're gonna kill her.
Lynn, come on! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
What the hell just happened? What the hell was that? What is happening right now?
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
There's like some weird creature at my leg.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't! No! No! Oh! For fuck's sake!
Can I kick this little weird mud man that's like on me? Just kick him!
Share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
What am I doing? Are there people around me? I can't see.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Oh, mate. Oh, don't be weird. Oh, don't be... Oh, no, I don't like you like that. Okay, oh, God. Okay, can we have a first date first? Seriously. Oh,
yes,
God.
I love... Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Oh, please, no. Oh, no. I don't want an upskirt shot. Please don't. Okay, we didn't... Okay, good. Ow! Damn it. Oh my god, I didn't get knocked out. Oh, yeah, you did. Oh, we kind of did.
Oh shit! Lynn!
Is she dead? She done diddly killed her, didn't she?
Lynn!
Oh my god, I can't see ass. Is that not her? Wait, where's Lynn? There's Lynn. Is that Lynn?
Jesus God!
Did I just stand on Lynn? I can't see anything! My guys all confubbled.
Heretics. They called Lynn Mother, it is not just the cult. It's two sides.
Do they take it?
Christians and...
I thought they strangled it, actually.
Something else.
I didn't think she was still alive. Fuck. Okay. Well... Thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this first part of Outlast. So, the story's pretty interesting. I think that they somehow... I don't get it, though. Like, why would they impregnate her just to kill the child? I don't get it, unless... I don't know. It's strange. Well, obviously, it's early game, so we don't know yet. But we'll find out. I think they've impregnated her anyway. We're not sure about that. But it seems kind of like that, right? So thanks for watching the video, guys. If you enjoy my content on a regular basis, then please bitch slap the subscribe button. If you want to come to me on Facebook or Twitter, then the links are in the description. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!
Don't let me down. Don't let me down.